Hello friends, today we are here to share a very special success story of ASS Science Foundation Delhi, where we are imparting very high quality environmental education along with the preparation of how to make the research proposals and interviews of all sort of competitive exams related to environmental sciences such as NTA NET JRF and all other PhD entrance examination. Today we will be talking about the special story of the glorious achievements and success achieved by our student at University School of Environmental Management, Guru Gobind Singh Indraprastha University, Dwarka, which is a very renowned university in Delhi. As far as the environmental sciences concerned, the academic programs and research. So recently they hold their PhD entrance examination along with the interviews, and in those PhD entrance examinations and interviews, if you see, 9 out of 14, the total selected candidate in the PhD program there is 14. Out of that, 9 students from ASS Science Foundation have successfully got their name into the list. For that, our team prepare these students very hard for the exam as well as for the research proposal and interview process. And the special thing is the top three rankers, rank 1, 2, and 3, as given in the result, right? Rank 1 is for Nishita Narwal. She is the one from ASS, followed by Shipra Varshne, rank 2. Then Gunisha Vadwan, rank 3. So all these people, 1, 2, and 3, they belong to ASS Science Foundation. In total, 9 students got the final name for the PhD selection in the list. One of the photographs is not available, right? So in this manner, they have made us, the foundation, proud, as well as their hard work and consistent effort have been paid up. We congratulate all of them and wish them a very bright future. Thank you.